this is probably the tightest knit group that I've been a part of, and I think it shows on the ice with how hard everyone plays for each other.
What about talent wise, what is special?
Well, you can start in goal with Quickie, and then one of the best goaltenders in the world, and Drew, one of the best defensemen in the world, and then you go to the center, and Kofi, one of the best centers in the world. So that's a pretty good start, I think.
Down here to the right.
Mike, could you talk about how big your goal was as far as two goal leads haven't always been great in this series? Just how big and how big a lift that gave you guys?
I think Hartsey's goal is the big one. I think in a series that we haven't played well to start, and thought that we probably played a pretty good first period, and to get that at the end of the period really made us feel good coming in, going into the dressing room, and then anytime you can increase your lead, I think is important. And Muzz got the one in the second, and another one late in the third. So we're a team that plays a lot different, I think, when we have the lead, and we play with confidence, and we don't sit back, we just keep pushing, and I thought we did a good job of that tonight.
You've come back from a 3-0 deficit already in these playoffs in the first round. How much is that in your mindset now that you're up 3-0?
Well, we know it's possible. It's the last game is always the hardest, no matter what series or what the series is at. It's always the hardest to do, and we're going to have to, we played a good game, we're going to have to play a better game if we're going to want to have success. And it's a good hockey team over there, and we're fortunate right now to get some bounces, and hopefully that continues.
You guys were outshot by a pretty wide margin tonight. I guess, what is the confidence level that this group has when you know that Jonathan Quick is behind you?
Yeah, he made a bunch of big saves in the first to give us a chance to get the lead for him.